And now, a tribute to Elvis, the early years, starring Scott Bruce.